Thank you. See you. نسيم وتتحبوخ بهري قلاثة بذاثة تحقوثو مخشخ لا تتطبلو قليانة دبرونوخ عزيزة من شمية تما شكروخ لو مشبحوخ لو بلاك طالب عيدوخ مشبحتا مليثة كل عامكم طوي
When the day of Pentecost had come, we were all together in one place, And suddenly a sound came from heaven like the rush of a mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared to them tongues as of fire, distributed and resting one on each of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. Now there were dwelling in Jerusalem Jews, devout men from every nation under heaven. And as the sound, the multitude came together, and they were bewildered, because each one heard them speaking in his own language. And they were amazed and wondered, saying, "Are not all of these who are speaking Galileans? And how is it that we hear each one of us in his own native language? Parthians and Medes and Elamites and residents of Mesopotamia, Judea and Cappadocia, Pontus and Asia, Phrygia and Pamphylia, Egypt and the parts of Libya belonging to Cyrene, and visitors from Rome, both Jews and proselytes, Cretans and Arabians. We hear them telling in our own tongues the mighty works of God." And all were amazed and perplexed, saying to one another, they were filled with new wine. But Peter, standing with the 11, lifted up his voice and addressed them, "Men of Judea, and all who dwell in Jerusalem, let this be known to you, and give ear to my words. For these men are not drunk, as you suppose, since it is only the third hour of the day. But this is what was spoken by the prophet Joel. And in the last days it shall be, God declares, young men shall see visions, and your old men shall dream dreams. Yes, and on my men servants and all my maid servants, in those days, I will pour out my spirit, and they shall prophesy. And I will show wonders in the heaven above, and signs on the earth beneath, blood and fire and vapor of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness, and the moon into blood, before the day of the Lord comes, the great and manifest day. And it shall be that whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved."
الطالب النعمة رحمتي وكل شغلة للنية يطرانا خطبة وقومت وخلاص تطورت ديانة وبرد مقوي لدي نزمر وقامة قد الطالب كل عداد يا مارك بول باب وقول وروح كل شيء العالمين
فروس شريحة قرد آدم وخبرون ثاي أحالي نغديك التحكيم كامرين دون أختن مندي تكمرن وليل أوكاس الشكر كم بطق شريكوثة بدمد مشيحة لخم آوة دكتورة موليل شريكوثة بقبرة مشيحة ودغدي لآوة خلخمة هذا خمخني كل نخاء قارن بسبب كل من دول لخمك شقة أنا قبلي من مارن أو من دي تولي طلوفة دمار ليشر بولي لبشلم سلمة شقل لخمة ومرخلة وتويرة وميرة شقول لخلة آبي لقبري تنبدلوخن بمعيشة ويرة هذا خاوض هوذوتن تتفروني وهذا مباثر معدن عشيرة هم كاسة ويرة وميرة آبي لكاسة وصية خفت الدمي هذا خاوض هوذوتن كل إيمان الشاتوتن تتفروني كل ديما دخلوتن آدي لخمة وشاتوتن آدي كاسة موثد مارا وماني داخل من لخمة مريا وشات من كاسة كد آو ليل مستهم ونبهاري للبغرة ودمة مارا بدم شد محاسب كنا شجيانة مقمى داخل من آدي لخمة وشات من آدي كاسة وماني داخل وشات قد لا خازب قاوي قبرة مارا خلو قديشة
الليل And he fell among robbers who stripped him and beat him and departed, leaving him half dead. Now by chance a priest was coming down that road, and when he saw him, he passed by on the other side. So likewise a Levite, when he came, passed by on the other side. But a Samaritan, as he journeyed, came to where he was, and when he saw him, he had compassion and went to him and bound up his wounds, pouring on oil and wine. Then he set him on his own beast and took care of him. And the next day he took out 2 denarii and gave them to the innkeeper, saying, "Take care of him, and whatever more you spend, I will repay you when I come back." Which of these 3 do you think proved neighbor to the man who fell among the robbers? He said, "The one who showed mercy on him." And Jesus said to him, "Go and do likewise."
Last night, Saint Abraham he had 4 papers in his hand, and we didn't give him a chance of going to do whatever was there close, but I promise I will use all the nonsense tonight. On behalf of my brothers and classmates, it's my great joy to welcome Your Excellencies, Bishop Francis, Bishop Brian, Bishop Gibraltar, Bishop Basilius, who honor us with Your presence here tonight. My brothers, priests and religious, deacons and faithful of our Chaldean Catholic Church, family and friends from near and far, I ask you all to join with us in a prayer as we thank God for the gift and for the grace of these past 50 years. And we entrust our future 50 years to come to His care again. Many years ago, I read a book called The Diary of a Country Priest. It was a story about a simple curate in France, struggling, like most of us, a priest, with all his personal insecurities, his personal inadequacies, as he tried to serve God's people faithfully and generously. At the end of the novel, the country priest, as it is the human condition, dies. His death is described in these words by one of his friends. He says, "A few minutes later, he put his hand over mine. His eyes pleaded me . He said, "Grace is everywhere." I think he died just then. The simple country priest died with these words, "Grace is everywhere," on his lips. Everything is a gift. Everything is a grace. So, grace is everywhere. Grace is everywhere, and we found the grace, which is God's presence, in the wonderful people who so deeply touched our lives over the years. They taught us, you people, you faithful, you taught us how to pray, how to trust, how to believe, how to serve, how to love, not just by your words, but by the very living of your lives. Among the memories of this day, we recall in prayer the late Patriarch Paul Shefo. Through his imposition of hands, we were ordained, and all those who prepared us up to that day, June 2nd, 1968, before I presume most of you were born. To fall in love with God is the greatest of romances. To seek Him is the greatest adventure. To find Him is the greatest human achievement. As we celebrate the 50th anniversary of our ordination to the Catholic priesthood, these words of St. Augustine resonate in the heart with deep emotion. The Catholic priesthood is a vehicle through which we as a priest have been able to experience and participate in the love of God. Within any walk of life, there are always difficulties, trials, and persecutions. Married couples experience times of great joys and moments of tremendous obstacles too, and so do priests. However, St. Paul reminds us that love endures all things. There is no doubt that over the past 50 years, many things have changed in the way the priesthood is lived and understood. There is a great change from form to width, meaning, in the old days, the emphasis was on what the priest would be doing for the people as the leader of the liturgy and as the teacher of the word. But now I feel it is a role that we exercise, we as a priest exercise with others, not for others, with others. We pray with others, we listen with others, and we celebrate with others. That is you. So we are not living in two separate worlds, but we have emerged to share with you your experience of faith. What has become increasingly clear to me over the years as I think of this day is that this celebration is not primarily about us, what we have done. It is not about where we have been or what we have accomplished over the last 50 years. The celebration of today is not about us, about our faithfulness to God or to those whom we have served. Today, we celebrate God's faithfulness in our lives. Fortunately, our understanding of priesthood has deepened over the past 50 years. We have come to see that it is not simply a role that we fill. Priesthood is not just a rank that we have. It is not a position or privilege that we enjoy or about answers we give to people when they question and approach us. It has to do with the reliving of the memory of Jesus through the quality of our presence, whether I am in a collar or leading a community in a prayer or enabling a laity to participate more fully in the life and priesthood for me has been the experience of exploring life and being drawn to share it with the poor, the disadvantaged, the hurting, the wronged, the living, and the seekers. The question for me is my experience of God in my life as a priest really different than that from most of you experience in your lives as married or unmarried? Are not all our lives ones of question and surprise? We've all found ourselves in places we would not have thought of, in situations we would not have expected, doing things we would not have chosen. At times we like the church, at times we don't. At times we like our vocation, At times, we don't. At times, we like our lives. At times, we don't, and we think we have no life. My point is that as a priest, ours, just like yours, is not a life that follows our choices alone. God tells Jeremiah in the Old Testament, say not, I am too young. To whomever I send you, you shall go. Whatever I command you, you shall speak. Jesus also said in the Gospel of John, it was not you who chose me, it was I who chose you. Yes, our anniversary commemorate our fidelity to our dreams and commitments. But more profoundly, our anniversaries, whether priest or lay people, commemorate God's faithfulness to us, which calls us to live out the sometimes dangerous and sometimes reassuring memory of Jesus, who fed the hungry, attended the wedding hall receptions, went to funerals, went to dinner parties, visited the sick, comforted the oppressed, ate with outcasts, went to his companions for comfort, sought his mother's welfare before he left this world, prepared the breakfast for his closest friend, just like we do, are invited to do. Our anniversary commemorates God's faithfulness to us, which cries out, if I washed your feet, I who am teacher and Lord, then you must wash each other's feet, love your enemies, and do good to those who persecute you. Our anniversary commemorates God's faithfulness, which is continually comforts us with these words, come to me all you who labor and are burdened, and I will give you rest. Fear not, for I have called you by name. You are precious in my eyes and glorious, and I love you. Yes, our anniversaries are experiences of God's loving and challenging presence within us every day. Whether it is 50 years of priesthood, 50 years of marriage, or just 1 year of being alive. Thank you for commemorating this day with me and with my wonderful brothers. Whether, wherever you are, whatever you do, whomever you are with, may your lives be filled with the energy and hope and joy of knowing the mystery and surprise of God's persistent and gentle faithfulness. I hope there are still many days, there are still many years of grace ahead of us, and many opportunities for us to grow, to bear fruit, many chances for us to retell the story of the Father's love sending his Son. We look forward to continued ministry with you and for you. This is a celebration of our anniversary. So happy anniversary to us all.
The Church reminds us that the first requirement for the priest is holiness of life. This is why today we pray for holiness for ourselves as priests and for our bishops and for priests everywhere. Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray that all priests will be filled with the love of Christ, that they will be secure in their identity and vocation, and alive with the power of the Holy Spirit and strength, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for all priests who are persecuted and imprisoned. who are rejected, and especially those who are poor in spirit, together we pray. For the 50 years of service of Fathers Yusuf, Kamal, Sabri, Manuel, Zuhair, that their ministry to the people of God, that they will continuously walk with Jesus and strive to do His will. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for all parents, that they will be open to the vocation of priesthood and foster this vocation. We especially pray for Shimon and Shoshe Al-Fahraji, Warda and Sara Bidawid, Aziz and Habiba Fajmu, Shamasha Sivu and Najma Boji, and Dawood and Nisku Fajmu. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Heavenly Father, you know our needs far better than we do. We ask that you hear our prayers and answer them according to your will. This, as all things, we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
Whoa.
ليلة واضحة شميامة شكروخ يا مريم أمت أنت ليلة واضحة شميامة شكروخ يا مريم كم برخخ الآلة تنيثة ليطة من تبلغ آوة ديلة دمية ديو زهريرة منه صرت دي ثوثو لخشي والخطافة هاوي خوافو اللي جانم سبقلي وشقلت جميوث الأودة واشفق لطالا تخرونة خلاص ديا هذه رازة مطيوخ لطالخ أو ليلي فايشوان سوفيا شقل الخما بداث وقدي شافا
دعوة العالم عالمين.
كلهم ازدوته يقارب قرو خرازة طوري ودمي يقيرة وخلصان لبصف يبهي مانوذة حقاني تخلق حشي يبتخملق بقيمتي بيدن بدالا ني حداية دالها مبنينا ششقل فغر ما يوتم قيانا يدات ولا ما يوتم وغنا موسدية مخياني جناني دية قديشي منطع يوتكم مقبولا في ذاك الحقوثة ومباثر كل مدبران وثيد بدالا بشلم جرب خلصان بصليوة قمنا من بيانة ميثل وسقل الشمينة مسلم لطانا عازدية قديشي دقوي تفرخ كل نعمتي إما دها أخني ثم بدم حب شبيخة عجبونا مكيخة قبل خليت خاي أبديناني بس لو تسبيت عشق ليش شد مشرت خبراز ليت بمودة يومك بدخل دارك من جنهن بشمن خل دفطياك طلب خرحم وشوقان من أله ما تقول وشوق جنه إلا خواتم
يا ملي الشوق طالب جنهن وطياك
ساقو نتاتا من شرات وقلعياتا
يا ملي الشوق طالب
من كنت ودج منوثم
يا ملي الشوق طال منان وطياتم
شغلف قدشي وبيشغل قدشي بروحة قدشي
يا ملي الشوق طال منان وطياتم
اتفاقوته وخويا ددهونم وشركوا في كل مبغضة لباني رازم
يا ملي الشوق طال منان وطياتم
هاوي طالا يا مريم تقيمت الثغرة انت خلاص ذكي ناكم
لب نظيفه وبطلات الكلية بالسور زايد منه بشتغل تطالا كل بغداد طارق له هذا الأمر
خالصا ميشا سبتين خيرا الكوفة خيرا وشوحتها
نصيحة تجتمع برحمة عن كل
Thank you.
سيدنا باسيليوس دي المعاون الباتريركي دي بقاود شميتي ديواخة هما تدم قادم هنا ايدي وتتشكر خلها بغداد كيف انت تشكر كيف انت تشكر سيدنا فرانسيس دلوي وهو يقمع تبدي كيف انت شكرا هم من كل لبي سيدنا ابراهيم ورئيس دي اللي بدأ بخل الشمان الزور بقدر روك فرانكي وترون بيناتا سيدنا ابراهيم كيف انت شكرا هم من سيدنا جبرائيل كساب كيف انت شكرا بابواتك هنا ولدي انا اخر سيدنا ابونا الصيفان ابونا وسام وابونا اياد الى اخر اما كيف انت شكرا شكرا أمثلة من رحمة الله أبونا جميل. وأبونا بنيامين وأبونا خالد من أستراليا. بدي شكر الخطوات ما سيران تحب ديالي وبصوات ديالي كيف انت تشكر كل أم حقيقة دعنا تتبلطي أو أني ماتدها ومصغانة تم لو إديو غزوان دلي تانكي أسودي وبشار أسودي البلقالة الفيسبوك تريد أم كيف انت تشكر كل من دم شرك لهم محظورة تبمل استافد بلاجيو بانكوت مول جنيب السنتر وبش كبيرة كيف انت كلاني بانتير دم شرك لآخر قاود اف ايتر محظورة وكواير سد ايتاتا ايتد تصلي وقت ديشا ايتد ينبدأ لها و ايتد سهل جنيب السنتر لكن أنا شغب دون الزورة فاضر أندرو جهة الكبيرة بيوانا بطر خاصة من دانة لكيد ما إيه نبال وما نبال سوكياني بس ممنونين كبيرة كلش كنت أخلق لأبقاود الصلاوات أنا بقاود كون شبير بس تلك عاجب ليلي كلن أخمي خمشة قاشدي وخاخة بابا ويما وإلى عزيزة التخلق لها إلى تامة بشمية صلاية بدالة وخشفني وكل إيشو عدي الولاية لدو في هذا خاصة to have company من الغابة to have a small party من إديو سواء إلى بصيصة من تامة من ملكوزة كيف انت شكرا هما لورنس يلدو محذيرة وجهة كبيرة كلش خاصة تم القهوة بانكوت بول كل هذه المحذيرة صرياتها دي حقيقة لك ذخوة وخن الشيء كما ثالا تفرون البال سو جناي بس انت كبيرة كلش سو لاست بات نوت ليست اختو شكرا لكم كبيرة كلش شمت بابوات الكهنة مش لنسيمة بغداد شكرا لكم كل لبن ينوغ بالسبتة دث مسيرة يرخت مدغداد من عندي لا من مثواثة من الواوة آخر من قاود أمريكا قاود أستراليا قاود عراق قاود كرملش قاود كنتو كانت تخدم لنا قوي سو ينوغ بالسبتة مريا لها كامل نعمة ياتي أمن لنكمله أث مسيرة مريا لها كم قارئة أجين كل اللي كيف تشكر لا خشوا دي شيء اللي شو نديه بس خمر
أحضا بس
أبو نبات يعني بس
ويقاها كلنا بجمع خط قابلها تشغل خط سوريان وبركات من القاشة وإذا خط ما حنوين
محتفلة بشمسوس في شلة كانونة واخوة إشتا
مش الله شاكت خير يعني نكمل خمسوشة ويشنه أخذ خمسة هنالك أو خمسة.